The lead acid battery operation course consists of the following modules: principle of electricity, what is a battery, generating a voltage, electrochemical reaction, battery discharge, and battery recharge.
Electricity is a form of energy that flows along a conductor, such as a copper wire, in the form of electrons. The force that pushes the electrons through the conductor is known as a potential difference and is measured in volts.